You met him on a blind date. Think he the one, cause he a safe bet. Or he might have a 401k, but he ain't out here cashing all these mics, hard checks. Ah yes, I can't be the guy to fix your plumbing, but fuck it, I could pay someone to do it for you. You say your man can't even pass the bar to be a lawyer, and every time he talk about his day, I know it bore you. You need somebody that can make your mom proud. I'd rather be the guy that's gonna make you moan loud. Really wanna be a housewife in upstate New York, 5-star dinners in a shopping mall food court, lame ass minivan driving, man purse wearing, while you on vacation out in Ocean City, Maryland, or somewhere that's in your budget like that. Trust me, baby girl, I'm just nothing like that.
What you don't see, he ain't got nothing on me. And I know it's hard to believe, but I got all that you need.
I know he look better on paper, but that shit overrated. Oh, he look better on paper, but you say rated outdated.
Okay, cool, he's got a degree. Me, I went to school, the difference is I lasted a week. He's got a 9-to-5, me, I work a 9-to-9. AM to the PM means I'm working through my day and my sleep. Down to PCH, you could ride with me, cause I ain't ever pumped the brakes. You put him first, I put him last in every single way. He a lame, everybody in his frat look the same. Girl, I think you need a change, come and catch a flight. We don't need destinations and we don't need hesitations. He leaves you home masturbating when you just need a pipe. You just need to see, even though I failed, I can tell that we got chemistry, shit. So leave his ass at home, when he calls, when he texts, turn on and play mode.